And with each of the compositions, there'll be silence while he's drawing, which you'll see on the video, and then the sound will be rendered from the drawing. So you'll be able to kind of see the sound being creative. So it should be very interesting. So I'm going to turn it over to Jeff.
Thank you.